This is an example of inertia because the penny was on top of the card until we flipped it away. Then the penny was acted upon by gravity, therefore it fell into the cup while the card was flipped away.
As you can see, I come into the room with much speed. When I come to the carpet, I have to slow down to make the turn. Then I accelerate.
This experiment will demonstrate inertia because Francisco will push George in the chair and then stop him quickly, which will cause George to fly out of the chair.